Okay, Mikofan and my darling friends, and welcome to another ASMR video. Well, I thought that I would give a quick little tour of my base again, but I updated it a little bit, and also watched it when I showed my Nuka-Cola collection. I had the display facing the wrong way, so now I have it facing the right way, and I added a couple more displays, and I started working on my shelter. Magazine, a couple new magazines. here yet. Oh, what? Where's that light coming from? Oh, is it coming from that? I think it's coming from that thing. About this is I can't put a working clean sink because there isn't any food or water category, so I had to look that up why, and they just don't allow food or water to be put in the shelter for some reason, which I think is stupid. I think it should have that. I think I'll do that because it's already dark in here. Up above, I had it the dark tile. I had it this colored tile in the bathroom. But down here, I'll do that. I might have to create some sort of makeshift sink, but not exactly sure how I'll do it. I'm not an expert at doing any of this. But I guess I'll see what I can. That pausing shit. Okay, so I guess I'll have to go with table and let's see. somebody did that sinking thing. They could sink it. But I don't know, they really should have allowed that. Thank you. there's a punch bowl is not labeled, an unsuspecting player may accidentally consume. Items placed into the punch bowl use stash storage. So it's like it should be under stash. Is part of the vendor display case problem they're trying to fix. Yeah, I don't know. Forget it. That's fine. Thank you.
one.
Okay. Oh, crap. Alright. I'll have to. That.
Dreams need to settle down.
It's too wet to be outside.
Thanks for letting me crash here for a bit.
Safer place than the bog, but who am I to judge?
Okay, that looks... Alright. Thank you.
business.
So sorry. I'm boring you people, but I guess the purpose of this is just to put you to sleep, so, you know, I guess hopefully it's doing that. like that, but